everybody. Today, I am bringing you something completely new, original, different, however you want to put it. I'm bringing you, a game review, and this is called Bash the Computer. It's by Javi Hernandez Hernandez. And here's the website right here. I'll have, I guess you can have both of these in the description. I'll also have the link to... I'm playing this on a website called Fudge Games, and I'll be doing a lot of games like this. And I'm going to rate these games and, go over them, and maybe you guys will want to play them too sometime. And this is just for your benefit, and because I've been doing a whole lot of Minecraft, and I just wanted to try something new, so here we go. So, I played this before, so you start the game. And this was a little intro. And the guy gets mad at his computer. Okay, and now I have to bash the computer. So if you watch, you can click on things and, see? It will show like your little hand foot, and the more you click on it, and your hits, totals, the graphics are pretty well, it is in Spanish, some of this, but this is not Spanish. So like, the more you click on it, the more damage it does. And eventually things start like breaking off, and you can like smash the keyboard. Break the mouse. So real quick, I'm gonna sort of bash the whole thing really fast. And I'm just gonna stop punching everything, so. Sorry if it'll be hard to hear me. Sorry, I'm like scrolling up and down, so it's hard to see. I'll try to stay right here. If you notice, and then explode. Okay, and this is where everything is destroyed, and it takes about 170 hits to completely obliterate everything. When you're done, you can repair it, and let's say you like make a mistake. See, and like different screens can show up, and you can repair it at any point. And yeah, so. It's pretty, like, working. You can tell the colors, and I just think, in my opinion, this game is okay, because, really, this can hold your attention for, like, 5 seconds, but if you want a game with, like, actual purpose, this is not the game for you, but for this game, I would say it's really good just by yourself, or if you just want, like, a really quick game where you only have 5 minutes to play. And this is Sai. I'm like, if you see, I can only record a part of my screen. So, and it's called Bash the Computer. And I'll show you what this is rated here. It's rated a 3. If I can show you that here. See? Your computer messages are annoying. Now you have this chance to smash it. And how to play, it says click and break it. So anyways, yeah, I'm going to go back to the screen. The original one. Oops, sorry, watching. This is just all the tabs. Okay, so that's the end of this video tutorial. I'm gonna try to keep these things kind of short and just sort of go over the overview of some of the game. But this is just a quick little fun game for you to play. And I don't know, I think it's okay. Like I said, I like those games where there's actually a purpose. And here there isn't much of like a full purpose, but it's. No. So, if you want the creator's name, and other information and website will be down in the description, because I think I'm going to have to do that, probably. I don't know if I have to do it for a game review, but I might. Also, I'm going to do it just in case. So, once again, thank you all for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment, and... if you're watching this, you should also know I do play lots of Minecraft videos, so watch those, and I own my own server, and that's amazing. So I'm still going to be focusing on those guys. For the people who are watching my Minecraft videos and are watching this, and are like, what? Still going to do lots of those. I just want to do these in addition, because these are short, and some of my Minecraft videos can be kind of long, like factions, prism, things like that. So, anyways, goodbye, everyone. And the wacky phrase is gonna be, just Merry Christmas. That me see. I got Pokemon. I'm gonna get a couple blocks worth of spawn.